The centerpiece of the Piazza Mare in Sibiu is the Roman Catholic Church, a grand 18th century Baroque style building, which got me thinking, what is a Catholic church doing in a predominantly Orthodox city? Its central location in the heart of the grand square must serve a greater purpose. As much now as then, could this church be a symbol of resistance?